So getting ready now for the first heat of the men's 100 meters. No apologize though, missed the first two heats on the women's side. Shamar Horatio in lane two. Ashani Romaine Smith in three from Titans. Julian Ford from Elite Performance, he's in four. Jordan James from GC Foster College in five. You have Emmanuel Archibald from Sweat Track Club, he's in six. Ramon Barnswell, MVP, in seven. And Earl Simmons from GC Foster is in lane eight. The seven facing the starter once again. You have to look out in lane four for Fort. He looked solid last week. And the guard had set them away. Great start for Fort. On the inside of Fort is Smith, but he sprints away from Smith with about 30 meters to go. Julian Fort looks solid, shuts it down. 10.41 seconds for Julian Fort. That is the flash time. Negative 1.70. That is the wind speed. 10.41 is the flash time for Julian Fort. 10.44 seconds. The official time. Smith is second, was on his inside. 10.65 seconds. In second, and in third, Archibald, 10.72 seconds. So just what we see here, just six facing the starter. Heat number two, the 100 meters on the men's side, sponsored by Grace Kennedy. This is the World Athletics Continental Tour Challenge event, Velocity Fest 12. Odane McPherson, GC Foster College 2. Ellis, Elite Performance in 3. Levy, he's in 4. He's from MVP. Sachin Dennis from Elite Performance, he is in 5. Adam, Sprintech in 6. Tavtian from Titans in 7. Gun had set them away. Great start for Sachin Dennis. On the inside of Sachin Dennis is Nigel Ellis. Nigel Ellis and Sachin Dennis, as both will go across the line. Ellis on the inside. He takes it ahead of Sachin Dennis. 10.44 seconds is the flash time. Negative 2.30 seconds, the wind speed. 10.42 for Ellis. Dennis is second, 10.45, and Tavtian is third, 10.71 seconds. Levy finishing fourth, 10.90. McPherson in fifth, 10.93. Not a bad performance. This from Nigel Ellis, came out of the blocks and out of the drive phase. Quite controlled. As that end of heat number two. So what they've done, they've switched it. So the next heat will come up. So it won't be three, it will be four. Heat number four. So Michael Sharp from GC Foster College in two. Tyreek Wilson, Elite Performance in three. Orlando Bennett of Racers Track Club in four. Has a personal best of 10.57 seconds. Wilson's personal best is 10.21. Now Rodney, Brendan Rodney of Sprintech, he's in 5, 10.18 seconds. That's his PB, season best of 10.54. Michael Stevens of Racers Track Club is in 6 and has a personal best of 10.12 seconds. Joseph Rami of Sweat Track Club in 7. And Shamar Ramsey, he's in 8. He's unattached. Has a personal best of 10.50 seconds. So heat four coming up. Tyreek Wilson, formerly of Legacy. Now the Elite Performance. A schoolmate for with Michael Stevens for years, Calabar. Well, Stevens in lane six has had some injury issues. Was a bright star as a youngster, coming through the ranks at the boys and girls track and field championships. And even then, he had some injury issues. So, Tarek Wilson, national junior representative. And many person thought he would have gone on even at this level. But it's still early days yet for Tyreek Wilson. Bronze medal at the World Under 18 Championship a few years ago. But was part of a quartet that was extremely dominant. Our group of athletes, I should say, come from Calabar, one of the best group of athletes ever assembled in one class. Christopher Taylor, also part of that group. In fact, both even met at the primary school level. Christopher Taylor ran and won the 400 meters at primary school. And Tarek Wilson won the 100 meters and they met in the 200 meters final. Athletes in their respective blocks. Seven facing the starter. This is heat four. Heat three has been asked. The athletes there asked to rest. Great start from Tyreek Wilson. He is, oh my word, a break in the start. A break in the start once again. Whoa. Not the first, not the second, not the third. Let's see what happens here. The field now down to six. Sharp, Bennett, Rodney, Stevens, Rami, and Ramsey. Great start is again by Ramsey. He's in lane eight. Ryan trying to come through Stevens. And Stevens on the outside, and Rodney will take it ahead of Stevens. 10.45 seconds for Rodney ahead of Stevens. Negative 2.40, that's the wind. Rodney's official time is 10.47. Stevens is second at 10.50, and was close for third. For Rodney. Remember, the top eight times advances through to this evening's final. Rami is second at 10.83 for third, pardon me. So 10.47, 10.50, 10.83, Rodney Stevens and Rami, first, second, and third, respectively, in heat number four. So five athletes at the start. So no Barnes, though, who should have been in lane four from elite performance. Bailey, sprint tech, he's in five. Diminutive, you may say, beside him is Zarnell Hughes. From what we saw of Zarnell Hughes last week, he looks to be in spanking form. But this is the qualifier to this evening's final. Heat number five. Clean start. This on the outside by Watson. On the inside, Delana Gordon. Now we see the young man we spoke about, Zarnell Hughes, cruising and cruising home. Stops the clock at 10.28 seconds with a poor start. 10.28 seconds. He sat in the blocks making sure that he did not fall start. Now 10.27 for Zarnell Hughes. Bailey is in second at 10.45. And Gordon third at 10.51 seconds. But Zarnell Hughes, he looks in spanking form. We said that, well, from what we saw last week, expectations are high for a faster time later this evening. But you do remember, from this man that he had some false start issues last couple of championships, last couple of years. So I guess after seeing that, a lot of individuals false starting, he made sure he sat in the blocks. We're back to heat number three. So four facing the starter. Griffith of Racers in eight. Kamar Green, Lee Performance in seven. Goldson, he's in six. He's from G.C. Foster College. Remember, he has a personal best of 10.1, 4 seconds. And Morgan, he is in four. Great start for Green, who's in lane seven. Then Goldson of G.C. Foster College. He's coming through, but on the outside is Griffith. But Goldson now takes full control and goes across the line ahead of Griffith. On the inside was Morgan of G.C. Foster College. 10.71 seconds this for Kadrian Goldson. I think it was close for second between Morgan and Griffith. Goldson 10.71. Griffith is second, 10.81. And Morgan third at 10.99 seconds. Green fourth, 11.33. That's the end of the preliminaries for the men's 100 meters.